Welcome back, Guardian. This is a really quick tip about the Festering Core, kind of three tips in a way. One is the weapon of the week that I recommend somebody have on your team because it crushes, and that is Jotun. It takes out the Cyclopses from any range pretty much because of the tracking and the kind of damage that it does. Around five shots kills it. You can throw also, you know, your oppressive darkness or whatever on it as well. And it also shield disorients all the knights and things like that. And it just crushes any kind of non-shielded enemy on top of that. And then like a void rocket, that's what I was using. Another tip is, if you're trying to tank the snipers this week, the boss resist trick does not work because void singe is on. So if you don't have taken barrier to go with three boss resist, you're pretty much going to die. And I wouldn't even build out with it if you don't have taken barrier. I would just go all concussive dampener, maybe four of those and one minor. And don't even worry about snipers at all. And just be careful basically. But the trick with the Cyclops is what this video is mainly about, and I was getting asked about that when I was doing my live stream, and that is how to get away from them, or how you don't die basically, because you can't use rifts when you're in them and you're kind of just stuck there until you die. And the trick is, all you do is you jump in the air and you just start floating away, and the Cyclops will just miraculously just let go of you basically. So anytime you're caged, just jump in the air, float away. However, I don't know if it works on a hunter or not, because I didn't play on a hunter, and I know that they don't have a high of a hang time or, you know, a jump and things like that. So you might want to build out even mobility, since you can't really build out with snipers this week unless you are using taken barrier. But just a quick tip, kind of a short video. If you didn't know, now you do. But you Guardians, take it easy. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll see you on the next video next time.
In space.